Heart. Heart is one of the most important organs of the body, situated in the middle mediastinum. It is very precious. That is why it is covered by three layers of pericardium. Number one, two, three, and the pericardial fluid. Partly covered by the lungs, protected by the thoracic cage and the intercostal muscles. Two-thirds of heart lies to left of median plane. And only one-third to the right of median plane. Heart is usually the size of a person's fist. Heart has two sides. The right is venous and the left is arterial. Each of two sides has two chambers. Upper one is thin atrium and lower one is thicker ventricle. Blood enters into the atria and exits via the ventricles. There are six entry channels into the heart and two exit channels from the heart. The entry channels are superior vena cava and inferior vena cava into the right atrium and four pulmonary veins into the left atrium. Exit channels are one from each ventricle, pulmonary trunk from right ventricle and ascending aorta from left ventricle. Flow of blood is V-shaped between entry and exit channels. Heart resembles an airport with the entry and exit channels.